What's up, guys? Hope you're all doing good. Back again with some more Key and Peele. Hope you enjoyed that last video, obviously the one about America and stuff. I'm trying to get some more like American style videos done just because I absolutely love the place and looking to get out there next year. So the more I can learn over videos and share it with you guys, the better. But yeah, before we get into it, Patreon is up and running. The link is in the description below, as well as all the videos that's currently on there. There's going to be roughly 8 videos uploaded per week. Obviously, once I get more Patreons on there, I'll upgrade the Vimeo account so I can upload even more than that. But yeah, let's not waste any more time. Let's just jump straight into this. This one is Mattress Shopping. This one was a suggestion, and I've heard it's meant to be really good. So I'm looking forward to this, guys. Really looking forward to this one. I'm guessing it's going to be filth.
Welcome to Papa's Mattress Liquidators. How can I help you today?
I need to buy a new bed.
Okay. Yeah, good, good. You came to the right place. I'd be more than happy to help you with that. What size you need? A full, queen, king?
Queen.
Oh, okay, well, we got a big
size. So you know, it needs to be sturdy.
All right.
Chick gets kind of crazy in my room.
Oh, okay. I got you, brother. I got you. Well, this posturpedic mattress we got right here, that's extremely comfortable and durable.
Do you mind if I try it?
No, not at all. Go ahead. I should also mention there's a 100% money-back guarantee on this.
Yeah. Who got that good D? I got that good D.
Yo, what the hell, man? Do you know, that reminded me of that Sex Detectives one. He's got that good D. That is brilliant, man.
No, it's too hard.
Do you have anything softer?
Of course. This is one of our natural latex mattresses. It's on sale too today at $1,200.
Can I try it?
The swallow.
Who got that good D? I got that good D. Who got that good D? I got that good D.
It seems a little pricey.
Okay, no, it's a little pricey. I ain't gonna lie to you, but no problem. We got other choices. This is a great memory foam mattress right here. It's a little cheaper.
And silly, can I try it out?
Right. Yeah, I mean, of course you want to try it.
You know how it goes.
Yeah.
Oh, coming up on them late nights.
Aye.
Boom.
See puppy.
Yeah, man. Yo, I absolutely love Key. Don't get me wrong, man. Peele plays an amazing part. He plays such a good part. But Key, for me, he just cracks me up every single time. Just that little bit there. Yeah, man. Yeah, I love it, man. I absolutely love it.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, man. sex happens.
Yeah. Who got that good D? I got that good D. Yeah. Who got that good D? I got that good D. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes.
Yep, that's the one. I'll take it.
Oh, okay, but cheeks. Let me Yo, I wasn't expecting it. I wasn't expecting him to be sat there with his teddy. He looked like a pretty, like, meant to be like a geeky person, like, but bloody. That's hilarious, that. Man, I absolutely love Key and Peele. Every single time, they do not stop there. they do not like fail to make me laugh. So I couldn't get my words out then, man. I'm like, my face absolutely aching already from that. But yeah, guys, I absolutely loved that. That one, it really reminded me of like the Sex Detective one. That was just like proper weird. That one's up on the Patreon. But guys, if you enjoyed that, drop me a like, subscribe if you're not already subscribed to the channel. And if you would like to, head over to the Patreon. Honestly, some of the videos on there, to be fair, are probably the best ones I've done. That's why I'm real gutted that they got blocked. But at the same time, I'm glad I get to use them on Patreon, because if no one was to ever see them, it'd be such a waste, man. It really, really would. But guys, if you enjoyed that, like I said, drop me a like and subscribe. I will see you in the next one. Peace.